makes a strong as a prey. I should get over to Windhelm Moor, see how the other more refugees are getting along.
My part.
He's a troubling time indeed. I have some questions.
Have you seen that shrine, Bazaar? They say the dark elf.
Still here?
Mother of Rose.
Alright, what is it?
What do you mean?
Okay, got it.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful.
I
know when one should speak, and when one should. It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Fresh kill.
Let's go.
Always remember, the world is ripe. People looking to spill your blood.
An orc follows to the death. Go where the challenge is greatest.
A well-placed word. A well-placed word.
trash is another's treasure.
Cops, you're boring.
Have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness
our over your head. I'm right behind you.
Stormed. What is it? What do you need to take?
Sure.
I'm heading home.
What the?
Meat from fresh kill.
We're one of the same kind. Let's not waste any time.
There's all fighting in the war. There's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
An orc follows to the death. Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
Let's get going. On then. I'm still here.
You can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy.
What do you need to take?
Behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
And treat their women.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
I've got your back.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for them.
All right, what is it? Right behind you. Lead on. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
It's not easy for you to run in Skyrim. I'll play my part. And I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
Made it clear in his mind to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
They say Falion of Morthal has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead. I'm right behind you.
We've stopped. What is it?
Still here. Still here.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I'm right behind you.
I've got your back.
Still here. I'm right behind you.
You have a grim look.
Troubling times indeed.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice and shouted him apart.
They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Mono. Sight to see.
A well-placed worm, or a well-placed dagger. Both mentioned.
The Lighthouse, elsewhere in England like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. Sounds awful.
I'll play my part.
I should prepare the children for more. See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Still here.
You can resist my charms. Even few are worthy of them.
Soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Draugr has become dangerous of late. This land's tough and unforgiving.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go. Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Going then. Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Huh? I'm right behind you.
There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The world keeps people
up. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them.
Let's right behind you. Ugh. I don't need a bit.
This is life. The struggle is what
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Follows to the death.
Fine. Let's trade then.
Well, well.
Malakath, witness our deeds.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow.
Oldrim, mother of roses, goddess of dust and dawn.
They say Fallen of Morthal has studied vampires, draugr.
What the? I've got your back. Still here. Care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Let's get going.
Soldiers all fighting in the war, and there's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
One
man's trash is another's treasure. thoroughly to get this stench off me. It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Always focus on retelling the old stories. There are so many new stories being made right now.
Ever on. With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. How did this become dangerous of late? Tough and unforgiving.
I'm always glad to help a friend.
Save the game. If it crashes, I don't want to replace that.
Ready to get going?
Huh? What do you need, my friend? We heading out? What do you want me to carry? I'll just be here then.
There are two great strongholds worthy to talk about. You should be armed. More
spawning when I draw my axe. Something is off. Maybe I fucked up by trying to get that wolf and had him told to stay there. all of them to stay, I think. Which wasn't intended, I only wanted the wolf and dog to stay.
Ready to get going? We heading out? Let's get going. But the soldiers all fighting in the war and there's nobody to hunt down.
It's so good to let's get going. Someday, I'll be again.
I've got your back. You go on ahead. What do you need, my friend? I'll head back home if you need me.
I know when one should speak.
And when
no
one
easy thing to make a living in the wild.
Good morning. Lead the way. Yes? Let's get going.
There's so many new story. It's a fine day with you around. Let's get going.
What's on your mind? Let's get going.
Let's get going.
Waiting. We go. Lead the way.
Let's get going. What's on your mind? Let's get going.
Weird. I need to stop both.
And what might lead the way? Azura, mother of roses, goddess.
I'm right behind you. Lead on.
Shall we get moving? To the next fight.
Still here.
Have you seen that shrine?
You lead. I'll follow.
I'm right behind you. Lead on. I've got your back. Lead on.
I've got your back.
I like the way you're making that.
Dangerous tree creatures there that we don't want to fight.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunya.
Still here. Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me. With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
And I know when one should speak, and when one should be.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Horse carriage down there.
Good afternoon. Good day.
A word for
Damn faithless Imperials. Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and flank like many ones. They head this way, we'll know it.
Mm-hmm. Fight or die well.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to his castle. Is it only the wish if I tell?
Ever onward.
Oh, I know him.
You want to go?
Pretty about a corpse, no matter how fresh.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
We get the job done.
Are we missing anyone?
Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics and treat their women like cattle.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim. Don't worry. I'll play my part.
And always remember, the world is ripe with people who've been dispersed with blood.
I should get over to Winter.
You think it's time to tell the Adam Bell
in the refuges of the Winter? Probably need to rest somewhere.
Or die well.
Some of these Nords will...
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. Ever onward.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Mara. Sight to see.
We have everyone here. I don't know why I'm this sick. is fine.
I'll play my part. I like to think I've aged well.
The scent of victory is on the wind.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
Of course.
And always remember that the world is right.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
All right, then.
The hunter does not welcome the blood of his prey. He waits for it.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them, yes. Few can resist my charms. Even few.
Over to Windhelm Moor. See how the other moral and refuge are getting.
Each has their own way.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. Nothing new there.
I know when one should speak, and when one should speak.
Oh, a town.
Surely it's getting better.
Malachal teaches us to honor all words with action, to demand blood from your enemies, and strength from your allies.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wild.
It seems to be a town. Your enemies.
Give up while you still can.
Dangerous, great enemy.
Pretty about it.
Why is it always so cold? Gods, I'm so tired.
Way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful.
Then always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
You have a grim look.
Don't get too far ahead.
An orc follows to the death.
I should get over to Windhelm Moor. See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
I've got your back.
Huh?
No food.
It seems like still here.
Still have a grim look.
I've got your back.
I'm still here.
You have a grim look.
Still here.
Still here.
You have a grim look.
I've got your back. There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I've got your back.
You looking for something?
This land's tough.
What's the most
forgiving.
Dangerous beast you've ever killed?
Still here.
Have you seen
only
that shrine as well?
To get this
they say the
shot.
Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Well, well.
Please search the plantation for clues and a hidden laboratory. Nice.
Okay.
I've got your back.
It will be a good day. I can feel it in my gut.
Let's see what's here.
Speak.
11 p.m.
Good.
I needed to sleep, I say.
Ugh. I need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Your arms and legs are fit for catching strong, agile prey.
Then always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
I'm right behind you.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
Let's get
your back. One man's trash is another's treasure. Still here.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I'm right behind you.
Azura, Mother of Roses.
I'm right behind you.
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. Still here. With the soldiers all fighting in the
still
war,
here.
There's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
Let's get going.
Travel has become dangerous of late. I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Let's get going.
They said the Dark Elves built it after they fled from knowledge. Sight.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
The way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. Sounds awful.
I've got your back. Hey!
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm right behind you.
Still here.
Still here. I'm right behind you.
I heard those mages up in Winterhold have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I have so very many ways to deal with
people. Thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Pleasant.
Ever onward. There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whitemore.
Seems
they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
I see. A ritual is necessary.
Don't get too far ahead.
Dum dee dee dum dee 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 dum 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 dee 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 dum.
I've got your back.
I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
I've got your back. Calm. I prefer
still here.
Oh, there's another.
We can never rest easy.
And always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm afraid.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it?
What do you need?
Not for you. Not for anyone.
Lucky for you, I possess a forgiving nature, and I'm not easily insulted.
Okay, got it.
Ah, yes. I see. A ritual is necessary.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger. Both can achieve equal purposes.
Not for you. Not for anyone. There were several Khajit. Anything else?
Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Mother of Roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
Huh? Still here. Ever onward.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to this castle.
Oh, surely you have something better.
Does it spoil the wish if I tell?
I'm right behind you.
This land's tough and unforgiving. It's beautiful, too.
Strong dog. Strong hand.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Don't look too far ahead.
Manor. For life, from Skyrim. Care only for war and politics, and treat their women like... No.
Have you seen that shrine as well? They say the dark elves don't look at it.
Huh?
Oh.
Don't worry. I'll play...
An orc follows to the death.
I've got your back.
Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do.
Still
I've got
here.
Your back.
Let's get going.
Huh?
Oh.
I'm right behind you. I've studied vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead. And always remember, the world is right with people who need skill and love.
I'm right behind you.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunma.
What the?
Malakath rewards the strong and punishes the weak.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than slapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
I have some very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
You did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
Guards and yarls can be bought.
They've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Wolves.
You must have a guess.
Hmm.
well.
Nothing new there. People in Skyrim don't care for Dunmer.
I won't be married to some weak-willed person. I should have joined the Legion.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to his castle. Oh, does it spoil the wish if I tell?
Here there are 11. It's one dead.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Soldiers all fighting in the war. There's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
We've stopped. What is it?
This is life.
There's one missing.
Reminds us to draw breath.
Alfred has made it clear. In his mind, repeat his soul. one should hold their tongue. Oh, it's made clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and conflicts, and treat their
rulers. Skyrim of Old Elf, Khajit, Dark Elf.
Elsewhere ain't nothing so, like Skyrim.
Red Guard.
That tropical forest and dusty badlands.
What is it?
High Elf.
Sounds awful.
Another Dark Elf.
You have a grim look.
I have the written vampire. Oh.
I have so very many ways to be with you. Very few of them.
But the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits.
Yeah, all of them are alive.
Dangerous of late.
Where are we going?
Ashes and others treasure.
We are
need to find a road. Back towards the white room. More
I'm always glad to help a friend if I can.
Ever tried taking care of children? Oh, it can be a nightmare.
What's that? Giant monster.
I like to think I've aged well. Surely.
There's the building where we were.
Still here. Let's get going then.
Still here.
Your abilities.
Speaking to a goddess.
Let's talk about your outfit. I want to take a look at your stats.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
You can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them. You lead, I'll follow.
Look so. From Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like
a
Surely you have something better to do.
Nothing new there.
Let's move there. There are buildings there. Finally, friendly buildings, hopefully.
And always be
lucky for you. The world is blessed for giving nature. And I'm not easily insulted.
Hidden rumors.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
Can I learn more about magic?
Bit of advice. Folks here don't care for magic or those that use it. If you're intent on it, check at the college up in Vinterhold. Either that or go see the Jarl's court wizard. Alright.
An inn? Perfect.
I'm still here. Don't get too far ahead.
Dum dee dee dum dee 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 dum dum.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose.
There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. Poetry is so dull when it isn't set to music.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
I'm right behind you.
Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. I've got your back.
An orc follows to the death.
Still here.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
I'm right behind you. Still here.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for dying.
Still here. Still here.
Orc chiefs should be strong and stand alone. They need no companions. Progeny is a poor excuse.
I'm back behind you. Being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
And beautiful, too.
If you need a meal over, I only take real coin. No handouts and no bartering.
Let's rent the room.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Not easily insulted.
Here.
I've got your back.
I'm right behind you.
Surely you have something better to do.
Malakath smiles on the axe wielder.
Alfred has made it clear, in his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them, pleasant.
Still here.
You must be starving.
There were several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiteland. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Don't mess anything up while we're here.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle. Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
I'm right behind you.
Ever onward.
We can never rest easy.
Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
Malakath rewards the strong and punishes the weak.
I'm right behind you. One man's trash is another's treasure. This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes.
I'm right behind you.
Then always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Don't worry. I'll play my part. There were several people camped outside the walls of Whiteland. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Strong, agile play.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Ever onward.
There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
I've got your back. Being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for. This land's tough.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Beautiful, too. That's a fine tune.
Something?
Why is it always so cold? I like to think I've aged well. Thank you.
Stockholm.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them. They say following of Morthal has studied vampires, draugrs, and all manner of undead.
There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about. Dushnipia, Morkazgo, Narvor, and Largish.
Made it clear in his mind to refuse his claim to the side of the Empire.
Men are all alike from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet, flapping your thumbs and
discovered other enemies.
The soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Crime has become dangerous of late.
All right, that's far enough. We know how this works. 100 gold.
Yeah.
won't return empty-handed. Most people in Skyrim don't care for dungeons.
Nothing new there.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this. Don't worry. I'll play my part. Still here. I've got your back. And always remember, the world is right with people who can see you. Something good in there.
They care only for war and politics. They treat their women like cattle.
I'm still here.
Yeah.
I know when one should speak. And when one should hold their tongue.
We won't return. An empty hand.
going?
I'm right behind you.
You have a grim look.
I've got your back.
We've stopped. What is it?
Still here.
I'm right behind you.
Follows to the death.
Let's get going.
Still here.
An orc follows to the death.
I'm right behind you.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Still here. What is it?
Still here.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
I'm right behind you.
What is it?
I'm right behind you.
Still here. One man's trash is another's treasure.
Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out.
Well,
thank you.
I've been hunting and fishing in these it's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every beer now, Panny. Good day.
When you are.
I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like...
refugees are getting along.
Always remember, the world is right with people looking to spoil your life.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammer. They care only for war and treat their women like that.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
What's that? Get this stench on. We get the job done.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hide out.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for government.
Skyrim's a part of the world. Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
Surely you have something better to do.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They said you are
better. One man's trash is another's treasure.
I've got your back.
The ways of the mist are coming up.
Huh?
Let's get going.
Get the job done.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
We can never rest easy.
I've got your back.
His claim is to side with the Empire.
My eyes are sharp.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
all going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
Ah, it's no use. Let's get back to it then. Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do. The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Ygritte be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that. Trust you saw the house that burned down. Peculiar bit of business that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? Honest gold for
you
honest work.
My charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
See ya.
I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. I'd leave Morthal were it in my power.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome.
You will not disrespect Jarl Ygritte while in this hall. Do we have an understanding?
I know where one should sleep, and when one should sleep.
Then by all means, go about your business.
Surely.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Few have their eyes open. That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right. The divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this. It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it. I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed. Until next time.
Let's get going.
Hmm? Yes?
I've got your back.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys. What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Forests and dusty badlands. Sounds awful.
I like to think I've aged well.
And always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Let's get
your back.
A great chief is able to attract many wives and raise bold children.
Please don't mind Yorick. My brother is sensitive. He has trouble focusing his attention on things. We were taking him to the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun, just so the healers could make sure he was in good health. And they say he's fine. Are you heading to Whiterun? Could you take this letter to the priestess, Danica Purespring? It's a note about Yorick's health.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
Thank you. I'd better get going. There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
Need a new blade?
I'm right behind you. I have it Mother's gift. Not quite. But I've seen things. I'm right behind you.
Everything all right? Until next time.
I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
Sure.
Speaking to a goddess is overwhelming for me.
Brunnhilda.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim. Bye.
I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, that she only has to deal with important matters.
Someday, a gallant hero will...
That's what many here wanted. A quiet life, a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of the city. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up. Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless, merely look to the Jarl for leadership. That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of the city.
I have so very many.
Now some worry this wizard Falion to foul it all up. There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then, the tragedy with Rogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine. All right, then.
I've got your back. I'm right behind you. Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them. Please don't mind Yorick. Guards and Yorks. Huh? I've got your back.
What do you need?
One man's trash is another's treasure. My part.
You must be starving.
What is it? Until next time.
We are on the hunt.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle. This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves go back to their place for modeling. Sight to see.
Don't get too far ahead.
Huh? Surely you have something better to do.
Ever onward.
We've stopped. What is it? I'm still...
Huh?
I have many spells available. Do come in.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath. I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace. The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you.
It was beautiful.
Thank you. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed. The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Till next time.
Do you like magic? Thalion says I'm good at life.
Go! You're not wanted here!
Let's get going.
You need to leave.
I've got your back.
My mother and father died years ago.
You need to leave.
Thalion takes care of me now.
I'm right behind
you. Until next time.
Follows to the death.
I've got your back.
I'm still here.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
And always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill their blood.
This land's tough and unforgiving. But beautiful, too.
In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
One who wrongs Malakath is one who will endure great torment in the curve.
Lead on, then.
Here.
We've stopped.
Ugh.
What is it?
I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
What do you need to take?
Etc. If I give her anything other than armor and weapons, they disappear. So I lost a lot of money there.
I'm still here.
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Let's go.
I've got your back.
Let's see what's here.
Orc chiefs should be strong and stand alone. They need no companions. Progeny is a poor excuse.
Still here?
I've got your back.
Huh?
Still here.
Let's go.
I've got your back.
What the?
I've got your back.
I'm right behind you.
I'm still here.
Get lost sometimes. I'm not sure. Gorm thinks I'm mad.
What is it?
He doesn't say it, but I know he thinks it. Is he right?
We've stopped. What is it?
Papa says that I shouldn't keep waiting. Why not? Mom has to come home sometime.
Jorgen and I both work hard, all the time. Murthal is important to both of us.
Surely, something better.
I think I can teach you a thing or two. Take a look.
Okay, here is some stuff.
Until next time.
Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm afraid.
I've got your back.
Oh.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
When are you going to stop by the temple? I'm right behind you. I've got your... Still here.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about.
execution is now.
Still here.
Rest will do you good.
I'm right behind you.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them are pleasant.
I've got you back.
We are strong. We get the job done.
I've got your back.
I'm right behind you.
Don't get too far ahead.
Still here.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunmer.
I've got your back.
Still here.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
I've got your back.
How are you feeling?
I've got your back. I've got your back.
Going to stop by the temple.
I've got your back.
We've stopped. Visit.
I've got your back. It don't look so good. Welcome to the moor side. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have. Krogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Krogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Krogar started it himself. That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye, our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
They say Thalion of Mordor.
You looking for Thalion? Why don't you go bother those mages at their college in Winterhold and leave my brother alone?
Don't get too far ahead.
Slow. No, it just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use. Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them, but, well, look around. I'm right behind you.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
When are you going to stop by the temple?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. I should get over to Windhelm Moor, see how the other Morrowind refuges are getting along.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them are pleasant. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. Surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for.
I'm still here.
I am ready when you are.
Don't mess anything up while you're here.
How are you feeling? One man's trash is another's treasure.
Don't get too far ahead.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle. Dum dee dee dum dee 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 dum 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 dee dee dee.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
Running an inn weren't my plan, but Fallian decided to move here, so take a look.
Behind you.
My blood's calm.
A new face.
I prefer it
boy. Don't fret over the gloom. There's nothing to fear. The most well-known stronghold is Dushnik Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you.
You'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off.
Until next time.
Has your fever cooled?
The good people of Morthal have yet to embrace my talent.
I'm right behind you.
Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
Oh.
Try as you may, they won't say good day, but we'll just walk away. Worry not, Morthal. Morbok is here to stay.
The ways of the mystic are known to me.
Poetry is so dumb when it isn't set to music.
The fair Yona...
Stop! Oh, fuck. Click the wrong button.
How are you feeling?
Men are all alike.
My order of the yard. Stop right there.
They care only for war and politics and treat their women like cattle. Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Don't get too far ahead.
I guess you're smarter than you look.
In jail with one of her followers.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry.
Stuck here now. We're without our gear, yeah.
Anything else?
Let's
get going. I've got to sleep.
What is it?
Okay.
I'm right behind
here.
Being out of trouble, kinsman.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to this castle. Oh. Does it spoil the wish if I tell?
Need something?
An orc follows to the death. Go where the challenge is greatest.
Yes?
I'd be a lot warmer
than business
a lot
with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
How are you feeling? It's no easy thing to make a living in the wild of Skyrim.
Jorgen and I both work hard, all the time. Murtal is important for us.
and when one should hold their tongue.
Do not allow a taxi to fester.
You've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first. I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
Oh.
Surely you have something better to do.
Still here. Still here.
I'm right behind you.
Let's get going.
Don't fret over the gloom. There's nothing to fear. Old Lorbrook will brighten your spirits. Just lend him your ear. Until next time.
What is he stopped? What is it?
Best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast. Oh well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now.
These are troubling times indeed.
You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you, barehanded.
All right.
Just your own fight. Two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you've got. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Someone do something. You
never should have come here.
This is good.
Used to be a quiet place. You want me to prove it? I bet just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out.
Fuck.
Now let's see what you've got.
Come on,
let's see what you're made of.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's your.
Must have scared them off.
Not so tough now, are ya?
Mind weighs heavy enough. Leave me to my food.
There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about. Dushnithyal.
You ask me, we'd be better off without that wizard in. You want me to prove it? I bet just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you've got. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Don't let her get away!
my part. Still here.
Don't get too far ahead.
How are you feeling?
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm right behind you.
I'm not sure that it's news, but lately it seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of the Orland Greymane.
Let's get behind you.
I've got your back.
We've stopped. What is it?
Still here. I'm right behind you. Still here.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunmer.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat
you don't look so good.
Like...
Are you feeling all right? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for.
Let me know if there's any... You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
I'm right behind you. More rest will do you good. I've got your back.
Don't get... Go ahead.
I've got your back.
My blood's calmed. I prefer it boiling.
I've got your back. Still here.
Then always remember...
Oh!
You need to spill your blood.
Look at that!
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Ever tried taking care of children? Whew, it can be a nightmare.
I've
behind you.
I prefer it boiling.
Still here. Still here. Still here.
What's the matter?
If you lead, I'll follow.
Well, hello. Until next time.
One man's trash is another's treasure.
I'm still here.
An orc follows to the death.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
I'm still here.
I got you back.
What is it?
I'm right behind you.
When are you going to stop by the temple? This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful, too.
I've got your back. I've got your back.
I've got your back.
Music tames the most savage beasts, even Nords.
Don't get too far ahead.
Has your fever cooled?
Each has their own way.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
I'm right behind you.
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. I've got your back.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
Still here. I'm right behind you. Ever onward.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
I'm right behind you.
More rest will do you good.
I've got your back.
Do not allow a taxi to fester.
I'm right behind you. I've got your back.
Oh!
Olcott has made it clear, in his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
Surely he has something better to do.
I heard those mages up in Winterfell have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim.
Don't get too far ahead. Refugees are getting along.
Come, come, I haven't got all day.
They say fighting an immortal is going to be their kind of stronger, but no matter what.
Has your fever cooled?
Men are all alike, from Sky... ...to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle. It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
Malakath rewards the strong and punishes the weak.
Surely you have something better to do.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
When are you going to stop by the temple?
Nothing new there. Get over to Windhelm Moor. See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Huh? Your arms and legs are fit for catching strong, agile prey.
All right, see you later.